Hey guys, welcome back. Vendertron's Fallout New Vegas full walkthrough. This is episode 52. In the last episode, I died. We got ambushed by legionnaires, and I had no ammunition or the right weapons to be able to handle that kind of thing. So I went back to the Brotherhood of Steel bunker, and I bought some new stuff that hopefully will help us out and be able to beat them. And I want to give you some stim packs.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Yeah. And the thing is that we still need to go that way because we have to get the Brotherhood of Steel. We have to reach him, right? So that's kind of the problem that we're faced with. So, and the thing is if we go this way, it doesn't really matter how far we get. We're going to be accosted anyways by those bastard legionnaire assassins. So, what's going on? Oh, really? Powder gangers? Okay. Well, I don't want to waste my ammunition with this gun on powder gangers, so I'm going to use the Q35 Matter Modulator and deal with them first. Fight these guys. Like, God, they're kind of annoying. But, whatever. I need a gun that's more accurate, too. So, I think we will try this. Actually, I wonder if Eddie has something different. Come here. Yeah, see, he's got the hunting rifle. Exactly what I need. Except I don't know if I have... I've only got 8 rounds. Oh, that sucks so much. Alright, well, we'll use it. It'll get us through. Good job, Eddie. And their stupid thing. Oh, we actually haven't discovered this yet? Oh, man. Okay, well, I don't want to do this right now. But they're kind of, like, fighting, so we have to. Ah, okay. Good job, Veronica. Okay, he's got some loot, so we'll use what he has. Long fuse dynamite? Sure. Who else? Who else we got? Yeah. See, we gotta go around the long way. Alright, well, this video just turned into, running into the NCR correctional facility. But see, the thing is that this is like not possible. You need some serious manpower to be able to handle this. So I think that we're just gonna try and walk away from this and see what happens. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Yeah, see, they're letting us walk away. So we'll deal with that in another episode. For right now, we've got bigger fish to fry. We know that there's an ambush coming for us. Legionnaire assassins, right? So, we need to make sure that we are full capacity. There is a stim pack in this cave down here that I missed in the last... or in the first... Oh, is it this one? No, it's the next one. We missed it. That's okay. We'll get it next time. They are coming. They are coming to us. And we have to beat them. I want to go up here. Up this hill. Because they're going to be right over this ledge.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I think what I'm going to do is use my long fuse dynamite here. And then I'm going to use some frag grenades here on these guys. Actually, these guys, they don't even have armor on. So I'm going to use my 10mm pistol. Yeah, see, this is easy. Easy, easy. Why are you running? God, so annoying. Don't run from me, I will kill you. Alright, so let's... Oh shit, I'm on top of a mine. We are done. Run quick! Run quick, run quick! There's mines all over here, look at this. Charges set to kill us all. Alright, dynamite. We'll use that for sure. I'm over encumbered. What's going on here? What's going on? Single shotgun. Good. And is there more charges set? No, that's just a can. Alright, what do they got in here? Lunchbox, purified water. So that's good. Take that. And then there's something underneath. Buff out. Radex. Okay, turpentine. Some sort of tray. Empty whiskey bottles. Another lunchbox. Some medics? Empty syringes. Healing powder? Always a good thing. And it probably won't let me sleep with enemies nearby, so what I'm gonna do is just heal up these limbs. And then take a stim pack. Oh shit, there they are! Oh my god, I was not ready for that. Okay guys, we may not make it through this, but we're gonna give it a go. Okay. Right in the head. And they're running away. Come on, I need something. Stop running! God! I gotta shoot you, damn it! How do I... L2? No. I thought I had ammo for this. There we go. Yeah, that's what I want.
Come on!
Okay. You ready for this? I'm ready. Boom! Yeah, take that, bitch. Cut you. Okay, I need a stim pack. And we're gonna go at this again. Oh, god damn it. There, get out of my face.
enough?
God damn it. Get him, Veronica. Good job. We got them, guys. Yeah, buddy. That is so sweet. I think that's the first Legionnaire raid, or the second one, I think, in this series that I have successfully beat. I have the game set on very difficult, so... and it's also in hardcore mode, so... I mean, these are the things that are the little triumphs that make me feel good. So... And the great thing about these guys is they have so much loot. So much. Too much to carry, actually. I have to give some of it to Eddie. So, let me see now. What can I fix that up? And then give some stuff to Eddie. Revolver, machine gun, Fat Man. And single shotgun. Okay. Did I check this guy already? Yeah. This guy. Yeah. I don't want any throwing spears. And the nice thing is that we have all this healing powder, so we don't have to use our stim packs. We can actually use that instead. Did one of these guys fall down here? Nope. Okay. So that was it. It was 1, 2, 3, 4. Four guys. It really helped the first shot that I blew that guy's head off. I tell ya, the anti-material rifle is my most favorite weapon. Oh, did we get this guy up here? Yeah, okay. It's my most favorite weapon. It's so powerful, and you can get those incendiary bullets and the explosive ammunition for it, which is fantastic, right? Oh, is that a little mole rat? Is he gonna attack me? Yeah, well, he was going to, so... Alright, so, we are back on track and on schedule to head to where the next Brotherhood of Steel scout is, to give him Elder McNamara's message. So let's kind of continue on, make sure we got these guys. How are you doing? All healed up. Excellent. What's this joint? Doesn't look like we have any enemies. Whoops. Pretty quiet over here. Not sure where that other Brotherhood of Steel is, but maybe we'll check this place out first before we head over there. Doesn't look like there's anybody home, which is a good thing. Emergency service rail yard has been discovered. Looks like somebody had a camp set up here. Yeah, somebody had a pretty good camp. Oh, Veronica's running. Hopefully that there's nothing too serious lurking around the corner. Seems to be an enemy up front. There, is that... Are these bottle caps? And a Sunstar bottle cap? Excellent. Sorry, this is... I don't want that. I want the bottle cap. I want the bottle cap. There. Med kit. Yeah! Radway, rebound, empty syringes. Okay, I'll take those. I usually like to take things that don't weigh anything, right? So... Is that it for here? Looks like it. What do we got coming up here? And see, yeah, we're pretty close. I think we might have to go up this hill, but I don't know if we can make it up there. So, and I feel a little apprehensive about heading up these railway tracks. I feel like we might get ambushed. There's a couple scorpions up here that we have to beat too, so that's okay. It's weird that they're not attacking me, that's strange. This gun works pretty good on rad scorpions. Should we go up this way? I think maybe we should. Look at this! Xander root! Excellent! Make some tea with that later. Just kidding. Yeah, see over there, off in the distance, that is the Legionnaire camp. So, and we got this scout, wherever he is. He must be close. Right under my nose, I probably can't even see him. What are they fighting? What did you guys just kill? Oh, Rad Scorpion. Okay. He's here, I just can't see him. We'll go up this hill and see if he's up here. Rock flower. What the hell? Where is this guy? Be careful. Be careful. Apparently I'm like right on top of him somewhere here. Oh, I see him. He's up there. Okay. Whew. Close one. I found you. So this is the second guy.
Don't take another step.
Yeah.
Strange that the elders. My observations have most. That such an act could occur so far west is nearly unthinkable. The NCR has forces in all directions, and an outpost scant miles west from here. That they have not responded to this violence shows either an unwillingness or inability to properly defend their borders, which is telling. I've collected such musings in this report. Please take it to the elder.
Okay, cool. So we've touched base with this guy. That's actually, I'm lying to you guys, that is not the Legionnaire camp, that's Nipton. I'm sorry. But it looks like there are some Legionnaires back there again, who have, taken up occupancy once again, so, which is never a good thing. But now we need to head back the other way to Camp Forlorn Hope. And I don't think that we'll be able to fast travel just yet because there are some enemies nearby. So I think what we'll do is I will end the video here and meet you guys over by Camp Forlorn Hope. And if you liked this one, please click the like button and share it with your friends. And feel free to comment if you want to give some feedback, if there's anything that I might be able to improve on, or if you would just want to say hey. But other than that, thanks for watching once again. We will see you in the next episode 53. Thanks for watching.